As coaches, we have an obligation and a responsibility to influence our players beyond the game. While in New York City, I found a little statue of a young man, a boy, who had a football under one arm and a helmet under the other, and he was looking up like he was looking at a coach, asking the question that I asked as a young boy. Teach me how to play the game. Teach me how to live life. I was struck by that and bought it and shipped it home. And on the way back on the plane, my wife Donnell said, why did you buy the little statue? And I said, because he reminded me of me and every young person that wanted to learn how to play the game and wanted to learn how to live life successfully. It is the power of a coach's influence. I wrote a poem just to sort of emphasize to her that point that I was trying to make. I dreamed a dream, but I had my doubts. You can do it, he said. I'll teach you how. I tried and tried, and he said I should. I gave it my best. He knew I would. Lessons taught on the field of strife have been invaluable as I've faced life. When challenges come my way, I always think, what would he say? His inspiring words I hear even now. You can do it. I taught you how. Now others dream and have their doubts. I say, you can do it. I'll teach you how. The opportunity to be a positive influence beyond the game is a coach's greatest responsibility. I ask all of you to embrace that responsibility and live it.